good, good. All right, so. Do whatever you need to do. You move stuff out of the way, move the table.
Yeah.
All right. It's necessary. All right.
Good morning with everybody. This is our presentation. Andrea, Isabella, and me. It's the last group. I'm sorry for the last Thursday. I can't come.
No problem.
Emma is washing the dishes. I am going to scare her.
Oh my gosh, don't do that, please. I have a thread from the spider on my shirt.
English.
That's hard.
English.
It's funny.
This fear of spiders may can seem irrational, mm-hmm. but for many people, fear is so strong that it becomes to a phobia. Mm-hmm. A phobia interferes with a person's life and often incapacitates them. But there are several ways to treat this. Okay. Here's from mindfulness yoga to exposure therapy with a psychologist.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, the exposure therapy is the most common treatment that mm-hmm. can be treat the these people, and it's a technique that you modify the behavior of the people who have a lot of anxiety mm-hmm. with Good. This disorder, Good. And to try overcome with this distress with exposure with the spider. Mm. This treatment start one. The first step is look pictures and try don't fear anxiety in this moment.
Okay.
And then the second step is with animals, but like a fake animal like this.
Mm-hmm.
And just see it in the room.
Okay.
And touch it, and then the third step is see an alive spider,
mm-hmm.
like again, it goes to the zoo or in the street,
mm-hmm.
or sometimes because you don't have it in the room, but maybe go outside,
mm-hmm.
and this can be a long-term therapy, but people can be overcome this anxiety.
Cool. Is that it? Go, Emma! Yay!